Hello. Alright, I'm going to show you guys how to make an accordion paper chain. They look like this. They look super complicated, but they're actually like really easy. All you need is some strips of paper. I like to use different colors. That way they're easier to keep track of the pattern. And then you're also going to need a glue stick and possibly some scissors at the end. But they open and close just like an accordion does, an instrument that opens and closes and has the things on the side. They also open and close like the accordion books do. Some of you guys have made those. But let's get into how to make it. So you're going to take two pieces of opposite colors and make like an L shape. Okay? And you're going to glue it here to start to hold them together. So right here where they overlap, you're going to put some glue. Make sure you're using a glue stick. Liquid glue would get all over the place. Make sure they're stuck. Alright, now the pink is on top, so you're going to start with the blue. And you're going to fold this strip over this way, over top of the pink. You want it to fold right down up against that pink one. Now, blue is on top, so you're going to fold the pink over. Pink is going to flip this way. It is easier, I feel like, if you have it sitting on the table and you're just going to fold it over and over and over. So I just folded the blue up over top of the pink. And then you're going to fold the pink over the blue. Blue over the pink. And the pink over the blue. And you just keep going and going until you run out of room on your strips. And then you add more strips if you want it to be longer. So now I've run out of pink and blue. So you're going to take the matching colors and just attach them on to make it continue to make it longer. So you're going to take some glue, put it on the blue one, stick the blue on the blue. Going in the same direction. Now let's do the pink. Stick the pink one on top of the pink, pointing in the same direction. And then you're just going to continue. Pink's on top, so blue is next. Blue, pink, blue, pink. And you just keep going and going. You could make these crazy long, or you could make them short. It is up to you, however long you'd like to go. Just make sure when you end it, you glue your strips down so the whole thing doesn't come undone. Let's do that next. Pink, blue. Now I'm at the end, ran out, maybe I want to be done now. So all you're going to do is glue the blue onto the pink. Like that. And if you want to cut this extra off, you can, or you can fold it around. Let's just cut it. And there you go. Make sure it gets stuck really well so you don't unravel the whole thing. But they get to look really cool the longer you make them. And then you just stack right back up. And that's how you make an accordion paper chain.